parents and friends. We are going to perform Sri Matamagesaki, a beautiful song written by the famous author Kumaravetu Gomani Dasa. This song talks about a good and polite child who is well behaved and loved by everyone. This child wakes up early, cleans the house, worships Buddha and parents, and studies mindfully. The song praises the child's good habits and manners. It is like a guide for all of us. Let's listen to it.
Whether it's does what he says he will do. That is the policy of our senior.
Parents, teachers, and wise relatives.